Hi everyone, it's Mr. Gaming Guitarist, and after that fucking emotional wreck I was, we are now in Seattle with Dina.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No, it didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
God damn. Seriously. Look at these fucking graphics. It's so nice looking. Among all this emotional, gut-wrenching story, and the visuals are so spectacular.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
The hell? Where the hell do I go? Okay, we cannot go that way. We cannot fucking go that way. Come on, horse. Shit. Come on.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Actually, let me see. Is there anything around the back? I don't think there is, but maybe there is. I don't know. Nope. Alright. Alright, let's go back. Back on the main road. Or freeway, or whatever the hell this is. Come on. Fuck. Come on. Okay, come on. Alright, you horse. Okay. Alright. Alright, there we go. Here we go. Alright.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Alright, that looks like a place to go under. Oh, god damn it. It's not.
Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in. Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Fuck. Damn it! Shit! Ah, shit. Well, at least we can take a look for supplies in here. Don't know if there... Oh, might be something in here. Nope. Nope. Oh, shit.
Ellie, what about this? Are these cages?
Oh, boy.
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Ugh. Yikes.
Huh.
Oh, wait, how the fuck did she get there? God damn. That's not it. Okay, I think it's this way. Uh-huh. Oh, that's right. It's the fucking sprint jumps. Oh, here we go.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Uh-oh.
Ellie? I'm good. Just almost died. Where are these fuckers?
I want to search around here. What's this? Yep, looks like we need a generator.
Hmm.
Yeah, I think we need to take a generator.
How do I get you power?
That's locked, isn't it? Yeah. Alright. And I'm guessing that's fucking locked too, huh? Yeah. Alright. Huh.
Okay. Wonder when this was written. Saravena base.
Huh.
That's something.
Saravena base. Okay. Nope. All right. Nothing else.
That's a generator.
Oh, this thing. Okay. All right.
Oh,
Okay. Oh, at least the button works now.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
I already got in there. Okay. All right then. So we have to. This. Nope. Nothing. It's climbable. All right, gotta keep on going. All right. Ah, here we go. Right.
Needs juice.
Well, thankfully I have a brick. All right. Nothing again in those drawers. We have gotten ourselves.
How's it going?
I'm not smart, so I don't know where to go or what to do. Maybe yeah. Plug it in. Do I have to throw the... No. Okay. So I can take this, but where can I take it to? That is the question. What? I can't unplug the damn thing? There a fucking plug in here? No, God damn it. Okay, so clearly I should be... If you're able to do all this, then clearly you should... Ah, look, it's glitching. Haha, it's funny. You should be able to... Plug this into fucking... Oh, wait, can I carry the fucking thing? No. What? Can it... I don't... Can it reach? I don't think it can fucking reach. Alright, is she gonna give me a hint?
Hey, what's up?
That cord won't reach.
It looks pretty long. Can you get it over?
Maybe.
Oh, throw it over the fence! Oh, why didn't I fucking think of that? Now. Ah. Fuck. Are you shitting me right now? Are you. Okay, maybe I need to throw it at a different side. Alright. Alright. Okay, I think I get it now. There we go. Well. Oh, no, 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 no! No, no, no! Oh, for fuck's sakes. Well, I mean, I think that should reach. Just didn't have. It was hanging over that side. Alright. Okay. Now this should work. Thank goodness.
Whew. Okay.
What? Enter Pasca. Oh, for. Wait. Oh, okay. Fuck me. How did I? Well, okay. All right, let's try this. Damn it! Oh, come on. You can't. There's no backspace? Shit, this computer sucks. Oh, oh. All right, here we go. 0, 5, 1, 2.
Yes.
There we go, finally. Oh my god, I thought the horse was gonna get crushed.
Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Yeah, yeah, I agree. Alright. Alright, come on.
Now what? I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base. Saravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it. Oh shit, look.
Oh, Saravina Hotel. Oh, okay. Hmm.
That's gotta be. Alright.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate. Very creative. Gets right to the point. Okay, here we go.
Oh, fuck. No gas. Shit.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places? We ride around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here? But he did. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Do you know the code? That note I found has a bunch of them.
Okay, but east.
We need to get power to the gate first.
Well, shit. Yeah. Damn it. Ah, okay, we need to go over there. We need the horse again. Huh. Alright. Shit. Alright, let's see what's around this corner. Nothing. All right. Okay. All right, we just keep on going.
So, where are we? Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Interesting. All right. That's a pretty clever way to have a map in the game. All right.
What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like a good thing.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Shit. Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What have you got there?
I heard another rumor at the Westlake Bank.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ah, all right. Damn it. All right, where's that? Okay. Well, okay. All right, let's go there.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Damn it. Oh, yeah, okay, okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Yeah, we are, yeah, I'm, okay. So, we need to go. Fuck me,
Ellie,
we need to go.
I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What?
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Shit. Okay. Where is this bank? Where the hell is this bank? Okay, let's see what's. Oh, we already went in there. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. Let's go through here.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank. Your call.
Yeah, of course I am. Shit, you think I'm gonna miss out on stuff? Hell no. Alright.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh boy. No. Fuck. Ah, get your head down. Alright. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Oh, hell. Come on, fuck. Damn it. All right. Yeah, I was not expecting there to be a second one inside that area. Damn it! Yes, we did.
The body armor. They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. Love that movie. Here we go.
There's gonna be some good shit in there. All right. Okay. I definitely want to find this combination because we weren't able to find it, I was too dumb to be able to find it in the other place. So we're back in Jackson. Oh, boy. Where is a damn safe combination when you need one? Ah, come on. Wait, maybe I'm stupid. Did it? Oh, for fuck's sake, it was right there. I'm dumb. 602-306. Oh, fuck me, I get it. 6060 20. Oh, wait, no. It's 3-0-6.
Got it.
All right. What do we have here? Man, all this money. Not being able to do anything with it.
Cool.
Wait, what? Is that Sic Parvus Magna? Holy shit, this is... Wow, this is... I think this is Nathan... Well, I don't think it's Nathan Drake's ring, but it's one of the rings you found from Uncharted. That's a very cool Easter egg right there. Alright. Okay. Ah. Ah! Got a trophy. I was supposed to be here. Fucking Neil roped me in. Said the police would be too busy cleaning off, chasing all those sick people. And said the police would be easy picking. So, of course, those sick fuckers showed up. Everything went to shit. Pulled one of them off. Caught me in a lot of all the fucking bites. And then my own guys locked me in here. And the cops will get here soon if I go down. My friends will go down with me. I'll tell them to tell them on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travis, Neil Grant are motherfucking cowards. I feel really fucking weird, sweating like a pig, arms all red and black, where I go, I can't, that's right, oh shit, is this how it happens, am I turning to one of them, fuck that, if I'm going out, I'll go out like a fucking man, okay, alright.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Yes, I do enjoy shotguns.
Thanks, dude.
Alright, it looks like we...
Look at all this money. The bag's full. Man, if we were back in the old world, we'd be rich.
Alright. Oh, fuck. Ugh, that scared me.
Runner, to the left.
Shit. Oh. Damn it! Shit. So that's how they get around the alley with a knife. It clickers. Okay. At least I'm prepared now. The hell? Let's get this one. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, you fucking crackhead. Come on. Alright. Now you could melee clickers. Alright.
I think we're done with this place.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. You're astronaut then.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa. That place was crazy. All right, let's find that gas.
All right. Just keep on exploring. All right. Yeah, fuck it. I think that's a good place to... end this segment. I have been awake since 5 a.m. It's 3:37 p.m.